Lego just made a Vaughn, but he looks kind of like a 332nd trooper who just stole a visor from Commander Cody. Here are two versions of him. I like Coffee Mug's version more, but again, Lego would probably never make a clone trooper with arm printing.